celebration happened on a beautiful spring day. It started with a special thank you card. The purpose of the celebration? To bring the entire Santa Clara University community together to show appreciation for those who help support SCU through their gifts. Students named it Springsgiving, the start of a new tradition, a day each spring to give thanks.
Without the donors, I wouldn't be able to attend Santa Clara.
Donors gave money to build a library, and that money definitely has provided so many resources.
And I just want to say thank you to all of you donors, because you made a big difference in my life over the last 3 years.
Springsgiving is about giving thanks for gifts, large and small, made by Santa Clara University alumni and friends. Gifts that provide critical support for the SCU student experience. From scholarships and fellowships to exceptional faculty, from new buildings and academic programs to athletics.
The campus wouldn't be as beautiful as it is and have as many resources as it does if it wasn't for everything you generously give.
I can't say enough for how much the donors have contributed to different experiences that I've been able to have.
I would thank everyone who's made this school possible, especially the donors.
They're always here to help us out in any way they possibly can.
Every dollar donated to Santa Clara University, every gift, regardless of size, goes to work, enriching the student experience, strengthening academic quality, and providing critical support for today's students in becoming tomorrow's leaders. Thank you from all of us at Santa Clara University.